Marty. I want to be your fine, sweet-ass bitch.